People around Grand Country are honoring the legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. today.
Thousands of people brave the bitter cold for the Tulsa annual MLK Day parade. Alan Crone, Joseph Holloway, Storm Tracker Vaughn Castor, and I were in the parade as well. People we talked to say today is about unity. They hope to see Dr. King's dream remembered beyond today.
I see more people coming together, and I hope it's for more than just one day.
This is the 39th year for Tulsa's Martin Luther King Day Parade, which has grown to include more than 100 entries.